Nishat Mills began its journey in the early 1950s with a single textile unit based in Faisalabad. Today, with revenues of over $450 million and 20,000 employees, Nishat Mills has several locations all over the Punjab.
Nishat Mills Limited is one of the largest vertically integrated companies of Pakistan. This vertical integration includes all the processes in fabric manufacture as well as the country's best fashion brand, Nishat Linen. Equipped with state-of-the-art production facilities, Nishat Mills Limited's spinning division is determined to achieve excellence in the industry. The company's production units are manufacturing premium quality yarn variants collectively at a significant capacity. A certified member of the Better Cotton Initiative and Organic Yarns Production, the spinning division manufactures yarns which are ring spun, comb, carder, core spun, dyed, multi-ply for various fabrication processes from natural and synthetic fibers. With the vision to achieve success and brilliance in the industry, Nishat Mills Spinning Division vows to always provide high quality produce. Weaving. Nishat Mills Weaving Department is a well-established mass production facility. Equipped with state-of-the-art technology, Nishat Mills Weaving Unit caters to both national and international markets with competitive and high-quality products for its customers. The product mix ranges from fashion, technical and industrial fabrics using specialized yarns in various fiber blends. A dedicated and highly trained technical and R&D team in the weaving department creates new products and various yarn blends, both for fashion and technical use. Nishat Weaving is also providing raw fabrics to be used for military uniforms. The company's strategy has always been product and market diversification. Nishat Dyeing and Finishing.
My name is Umar Shah and I am General Manager Marketing of Nishat Dyeing and Finishing. I have been working with this company for the last 15 years. Nishat Dyeing and Finishing is the largest dyeing and finishing mill of its kind in Pakistan. We have 6 million meters of production capacity on a monthly basis. We have state-of-the-art machinery. The strength of the company lies in the type of customers that we work with, the investment that we have done in the machinery and the personnel that we have in this company. The customers of our company includes Gap Inc., Levi's, Eddie Bauer, J Brand, Armani, to name a few. Nishat Dyeing and Finishing is also the largest supplier of woven bottom fabrics to companies like Gap Inc. and Levi's. And I think that speaks for the quality and the service level that we have for in this company.
NDF is a specifically designed fabric dyeing facility. It is one of the best and largest dyeing plants in Southeast Asia with a broad customer base. Currently, NDF is shipping fabrics to more than 20 countries. It has also been awarded by Gap Inc. to be the best performance mill for 2014-15. It is a purpose-built division producing heavyweight fabrics and all high-density weaves. Carefully selected machinery and machine equipment enables NDF to deliver value-added products to its customers. Due to extensive R&D, the product database is a small reflection of the efforts towards providing large assortments to the customers. NDF's extensive finishing menu includes chemical finishes and mechanical finishes. The product range gets further widened by an array of fiber blends with cotton, cotton lycra to include a diverse range of products. It is also important to note that NDF is in partnership with Invista for supplying Nyko Fab Apparel. The current Nishat apparel facility is producing 0.7 million garments per month on one unit. This unit holds a state-of-the-art cutting facility, embroidery facility, sewing facility and washing facility. Extremely skilled personnel handle each of these machines to ensure that the finished product is exactly what is required. By the year 2016, Nishat Apparel will have established another complete unit mimicking the current production capacity. Thus, it will have doubled the total production capacity, bringing it to 1.4 million garments per month. Captive power generation. With 37 manufacturing units, uninterrupted energy supply is a fundamental requirement for Nishat Mills. The company's captive power generation has addressed this need. Each facility under Nishat Mills is 100% independent of state-provided electricity. The captive power plants have combined heat and power plants, which run primarily on coal, but also have the flexibility to run on gas, diesel furnace oil and steam. Corporate Social Responsibility, CSR. Nishat Mills believes in giving back to the society and the environment. Steps have been taken towards reducing the company's carbon footprint and water pollution. The company takes pride in the fact that it is green. The group is also aware of the need for humanitarian efforts and avails every opportunity to contribute. Nishat Mills is working towards increasing diversity and steps are being taken to enhance equal employment opportunity for gender, etc. Nishat Mills Limited